Hi, happy Friday. So today in math we started more stuff with graphs, which I hate. It's my least favorite part about math. So I'm not happy about that. And then in chemistry I had a test, and it was like the some stuff is just like super easy, and some stuff is like super difficult. So it's kind of I don't really know how I did. It's iffy. And then in physics, I had an independent study period, so I didn't have class, which was really nice. That's it though. So, see ya.